Hi guys, so today we're doing jelly fruits, and Maddie has the miniest one ever, like, probably. Again?
Why did I twist it too much?
Here, can you? So, we're going to show you how we make them.
I'm going to make the smallest.
Oh. Yeah, I'm going to make a small one, a really small one. So what we do is we just pour a tiny bit of water in a Ziploc bag, like that much. You can do more. You can do how much you want, but
remember the last ones that we did that were
so dying? It accidentally got deleted because of me.
Yeah, she poured water on my
hood. I didn't mean it.
Oh my goodness, this one's smaller.
Look
how small this one is.
Look how small this one
is. Mine's smaller.
I think mine's a tiny bit smaller. Look how small mine is. Goodness, guys. Look how tiny that is.
That's the tiniest one we ever done.
I can't win. I'm not. Have to twist it more. Sorry about the train, guys. We really can't help the train, though. It's loud.
I mean, of course we could edit the video, but
I don't really know how to edit on YouTube. Well, I kind of do, but at the same time, I don't. I'm going to do a normal size jelly soup. Do you think mine could be smaller? I think mine could be smaller. If I made one, do you think it could be smaller?
So it's a smaller one.
There's people who did smaller ones, which is the ran wrap. They just poured like a drop of water and then they bite it.
And they hit.
Yeah.
Look how small this
one is. Okay, so mine's about to burst. This is what a jelly fruit looks like when it's about to burst.
And this is what the smallest jelly fruit on earth looks like.
Well, I'm going to make a smaller one.
Try beating this big one.
Okay. Don't pop it yet, okay?
Isn't this going to fit in my mouth?
Yeah. Don't pop it.
My mouth is way bigger than me.
Oops. I have to pour some water back in.
Just pour it over the egg. I had to restart
this.
Why?
Because
I had to make it
smaller. So guys, I made a super, super small one. I think this will be like one of the smallest ones on earth.
Uh-uh.
Well, maybe. We never know.
No, that's way too much.
Look at mine.
I think ours is equal.
No way.
Yeah, it is, Maddie.
Smaller.
Don't brag.
Look at this guy.
That's not even jelly fruit. That's flat. This is more like a small normal, and this is how they make it. This is compared to my hand. I keep on like dropping things. Not letting me bite it. Oh my gosh.
I bit mine. And it was okay.
Well, duh. Hey, I actually did it.
Let's do the smallest one.
Yeah. Way too much.
I did too much too.
Do you think this is too much?
No. So we're seeing who can make the smallest jelly fruit. No looking, okay? No, we can't look at these how big those are.
Well, we can when we're done.
Yeah.
For some reason, I just can't twist mine. Can you help me twist mine?
Not right now. I'm twisting mine. Sorry, I'll twist it after though, okay?
Okay.
Okay, you ready? I can twist it. Okay. This one's way smaller than my other one. Well, not way smaller, but pretty small. It's actually really small, Maddie.
Can I see?
It's a surprise.
No looking!
Okay, I'm just gonna do it this way so you don't see mine.
Almost done?
Yeah. And then after this, you want to see if you can do the biggest shell through?
Yeah.
I couldn't really find the water.
No, like, whose is bigger?
Well, that's kind of hard. Okay, it with water in that, look how small that is. Because yours doesn't have water in it, because I couldn't find the water.
Okay, then we're tied.
Yeah, we're tied.
We tied.
Oh my gosh, guys. Look at that. Look. Oh my goodness, guys. That's actually so small.
Okay, now we're doing the biggest jelly fruit.
Yeah. Well, how about medium jelly fruit?
Medium, then big.
Yeah. I literally couldn't even pop mine. Actually, why don't I use the same bag so we don't waste bags?
Okay, guys, I'm making a medium jelly fruit.
Yeah, me too. You guys, comment down below who you think can make the better jelly fruits. Me or Maddie? Who do you think, guys? Maddie definitely thinks herself, right?
Guys, this is my medium jelly fruit right here. Compared to my hand. See yours. Mine's bigger.
Yeah, I know. Because this is medium.
Hit or miss, guys. Videotape me. Oh my goodness. Do you think this can fit in my mouth?
Yeah. Well, that's kind of big.
Hi.
No, look, come here, hurry. Look what it's filming. Okay.
Now wait, I'm making my big jelly fruit.
I'm not, because I messed up on my medium. Can I use it really quick? No, just really quick, please.
What?
Okay.
I'm doing my large. See who can make the largest.
Oh my goodness! You're definitely gonna miss that.
What if I hit?
That'd be kind of weird. That'd be like a magic thing.
What would you do if I hit?
I'd go like, oh my goodness, that'd be crazy actually.
Mine's already ready.
That'd be big. Hit or miss, guys. Hit. Alright, let's go, Maddie.
I had to do my big.
Oh, look at their dog, guys. Oh, wait. Aww. So cute.
Look how big this guy is. my hand.
Oh my gosh, guys, that's actually so big. If she hits this, I'll literally go crazy. Three, two, and drops it. No! What if you dropped it?
I dropped it, no!
Well, she's going to horseback riding, so bye, guys.
You're coming, Will.
Yeah, well, we're going to horseback riding. So bye, guys. Mwah.